The amount of power lines and stuff I had to avoid when flying that drone that time was too high. Not an ideal place to take off the drone, that's for sure. Today's video will be kind of two videos in one. I flew to Chicago a few days ago, saw some family, friends, and didn't get the chance to really film much, and then what I did film of flying there wasn't enough to make its own video, so I'm gonna combine today and that day, and that footage will start right now.
San Francisco papers are investing a lot of money to try to get a service just like that started. Science editor Steve Newman reports on one person already using the brand new system.
So it's currently 6 o'clock. Woke up an hour ago, headed to the airport. Yeah, headed to Chicago. I'm so out of it right now because I fell asleep at like 1:45 or 2 a.m. just from horrible planning on my part. I hadn't done laundry in so long. I just had no clothes, so I had to do all that last night. Didn't get to bed till 2, woke up at 5, basically took a 3-hour nap. I'm gonna get on this flight and pass out. But right now it's time to get in the Uber and get to the airport.
You got it? Okay, thank you very much.
Sweet, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Nice.
Have fun in Sausalito.
You a vlogger or what?
Yeah, exactly.
Nice.
Thank you.
Still free.
Like you too.
You want a window up?
Yes, please.
Thank you for going to the area.
You didn't even tell me you were coming. I found
that. Oh, thank you.
Flight must have been pretty good. Dan's like, oh, he's trying San Francisco, man.
All right, now that you've seen what was going on there, or now that you've watched that, it is Tuesday. Going to work, normal schedule. It was really nice to see family, some friends, and it was really nice to see Lambo, my dog. I love her so much. Like I mentioned in the past, that was my family's first dog. Our family wanted a dog our whole lives, and we finally got one, and that was Lambo. And she's just the best. If I could have a dog in the future, I wish I could just replicate Lambo. She's lazy, she just sleeps all day, once around the block and she's tired. Basically like me. It's just perfect. It's a match made in heaven. On my way to work. Yeah, we'll see where the day takes us. All right, work day's over, headed to the gym. It is currently 92 degrees here in the East Bay, which is absolutely disgusting. I've said it in the past, anything over 70 degrees I think is getting a little too warm. 90 is just disgusting. I'm not sure what's on the programming for the day. but all I know is I'm gonna be in a pool of sweat, just a pool of sweat. So, we'll see how it goes. Is that Ashley's car?
That is Ashley's car. She said if you had half the jeans your sister had, you'd been here already.
Finally remembered to bring Ashley her Milwaukee Barbell t-shirt. Only had that for like 3 weeks. Gonna go join Ashley.
You can sit on the bike for like 10 minutes.
All right, I'm not joining Ashley. I'll do the lifting with her.
I lied.
I probably just got sunburned.
Say you never drank from the bottle of some $2 wine, run barefoot through the mud. Never had the right kiss stolen from your lips while you watch the sun go up. Well, I know your friends are watching and they probably disapprove. But give me just half a chance, girl, I'm daring you.
Spicy. That's kilos. I thought it was pounds.
That's so lucky.
Post-workout recap. Solid workout, really sweaty. Like I said, it's 89 degrees now. It was easily in the 90s when we were working out. I originally thought, like you saw, that 24 was in pounds, and I was like, oh, that's so light. I can easily do that. It wasn't. It was kilos. Not really hard, but it was a lot worse than 24 pounds. Yeah, I'm happy to be vlogging again. Haven't done it in a while. I always forget how fun it is to do and how much I like to do it. So, yeah, this isn't going anywhere anytime soon. So, now I'm headed back home, gonna see what's for dinner. Yeah, that's it, that's the plan. See you there.
Hello.
Reggie just got neutered not too long ago, so he's a trooper.
Aren't you, Reggie? Aren't you? Oh, kissies? Okay.
Oh, you just hit my alarm. Reggie hit my keys in my pocket. Fixed it.
Dude, you set my panic button off.
Somebody wants to go outside.
Time for a protein shake. This bag goes in the garage.
Why, hello.
I don't know what he's doing over there. I'm gonna call the video there. It's been a good day. Definitely gonna be pumping out a lot more videos. Yeah, got a little lazy, and I wouldn't even say lazy, actually, the right word. I think I just kind of forgot why I did this and kind of forgot how much I like doing it. So, gonna get back to it. See you guys later.
Oh, you wanna say goodbye?
Time.